the Crime Watch tonight, Salinas police are looking for two people who they say stabbed a taxi driver early this morning. Happened at the Westridge Shopping Center. Police found the cabbie in front of the Wendy's fast food restaurant on North Davis, suffering from multiple stab wounds. Action News reporter Mae Chow is live in Salinas with a closer look at this disturbing trend, cabbies as targets.
Aaron, this is the third attack in the last 3 months here in Salinas, and cabbies say these attacks, including one that was fatal, highlight the need for better safety measures.
Real danger. That I mean, nothing happened to me yet. So, I enjoy my job.
Jose Aguayo has been a taxi driver since 1998. He says in the past 15 years, he's never had any problems with his fares, but knows the hazards he faces every day on the job.
Bandidos, they don't have no time, man. The bad people have no time to do whatever they want to do. So we got to be ready.
Aguayo drives with his cell phone nearby, so in case of an emergency, he's one click away from 911. His cab does not have a partition or a camera, which may prevent potential attacks. In the last 3 months, three Salinas cabbies were assaulted. The most recent happened early Monday morning at the Westridge Shopping Center on North Davis. The 44-year-old victim told police he picked up two male passengers on the 100 block of San Juan Grade Road, who then stabbed him after he dropped them off. The victim was found in front of the Wendy's restaurant. On May 1st, 44-year-old Daniel Huerta was stabbed to death in Monterey. 20-year-old Joshua Claypool is accused of killing Huerta after Huerta drove him from Carmel to Monterey. Then less than a week later, a cabbie was handcuffed and beaten with a baseball bat on the 1600 block of Georgetown Way in North Salinas. Michelle Hernandez, Jason Jasso, and Juan Vargas are accused of beating the driver and then stealing his ATM and credit cards. All three were arrested on kidnapping and robbery charges.
It is a negative if you started thinking about that, man. I believe in God and that's all. Yeah. I know Selena's pretty dangerous, but I mean, hey, somebody's got to do it. And now we do it.
The victim, the 44-year-old male driver, worked for Sal's Taxi. He works for Sal's Taxi here in Salinas. Meantime, very little information we know about the suspects. All Salinas police are saying now is that there are two Hispanic males believed to be under the age of 20. Aaron.
All right, Mae, thank you. Salinas police are asking anyone with any information to come forward. You can call the anonymous tip line at 775-4222. You can also call the tip line at 1-800-78-CRIME.